I said don't click on the video. It specifically says it in the title of the video to not click it. What are you doing? How are we going to improve the internet with you and this seriously unhealthy behavior that you are engaging in? This is very disappointing. But just, I want to be clear. I hope that Geeks and Gamers does not survive beyond today. I hope today is the final day that Geeks and Gamers is around. I don't want it to exist at all. I want you to know that. I don't want views to keep coming to my channel, and I don't want people going to my website, and I don't want any of that stuff. I don't want it. But in the meantime, I don't want it to exist. But we do have t-shirts for sale. And even though I'm telling you that I do not want this to succeed, I want you to spend your money on this t-shirt of something that I hope doesn't exist tomorrow. All right. So, obviously being very sarcastic right now, and I'll be honest, I appreciate the response. I really expected more heat, and maybe it'll come. I'm sure he will make a video, and he'll start it out like, I really didn't want to make this video. I'm sure he'll start out like that. If I do hear from him in an email form, I will not be sharing the details of the email as long as he's respectful. It can be a private conversation between he and I, and we can handle it like men, and we can go on about our lives, and he can continue on his channel that I've defended several times and claimed I'm a fan of. Not anymore, like, based on what's happened, but generally speaking, he has a good channel, and I'm not encouraging anybody to unsubscribe from him. I just didn't appreciate being basically his chess piece in his clickbait game that he clearly was very phony and disingenuous with. But moving forward, we're going to get back on track around here. Going to shoot for a live stream on Battlefront either tonight or tomorrow. And we're going to get back doing what we do around here. Don't think that this is going to be a norm. If something comes up that I need to address, I will. But that's going to be the end of it. Until we see what the response is. So, you guys have a great day. Thank you very much for checking out this video. Check out my merch that I don't want you to buy, but check it out. And also, go to my Patreon that I never mention on my channel, but I've been inspired by other channels. I want you to go to my Patreon and give me all your money. All your monies. All of it. Because I don't get enough money from my YouTube ad revenue from my clickbait material. I want your money on Patreon too. Anyway, you guys have a great day. We'll talk to you later.